Hi, I am Evan Norman, and in this Viz Minute, I want to show you a cool new feature that's part of Viz Pilot Edge 3. Did you know that you can now drag and drop multiple data elements in your story in the newsroom system? Here's how. I have this story about a landslide in Nepal. I need a location tag, a lower third for the headline, and some other graphics that I have already filled out and made elements for. Let me just fill in one more lower third with a name and a place, and then I save it down. Now that I have all the graphics for this story, I can simply select them and drag them in all at once. Hold down the Control key. Click on all the graphics that you want to have in the story and use this move button in the Pilot Edge to move it into the story. It's that easy. You will find all these and much more in the comprehensive Viz Pilot Edge course on Viz University.